have a severe thunderstorm warning that's in effect for areas of Brown County. That's because of this cell that you see here on StormView Doppler radar. This is also the area that's included within that severe thunderstorm watch. A closer inspection will show you this is now just beginning to approach areas of Brown County, and then this will from Jackson into Brown County as it will continue to move its way closer to Hiawatha as we are tracking it to the north and the east at about 35 miles an hour. Now, this storm has had a history of producing upwards of half-dollar-sized hail, so certainly damaging in nature. And we want to give you your first alert on the latest track with this storm. As it is working its way off towards the north and the east at about 35 miles per hour, that will put it in Fairview at about 5:50 and Morrill at about 3 minutes after 6 o'clock. And this severe thunderstorm warning that's in effect for areas of Brown County right now will last until 6 p.m. So we're going to continue to watch this cell. In addition to that, areas of thunderstorms that are continuing to develop out to the west and southwest of Kansas City. Take a look at our latest watch map, and you can see they have now also included areas of Jefferson and Douglas County within this severe thunderstorm watch. This new, literally within the last 3 minutes into the Weather Center. So areas including Lawrence now under this severe thunderstorm watch until 11 o'clock tonight. The blue counties that you see, severe thunderstorm watch, all of the yellow counties that you see, including Brown County, under that severe thunderstorm warning, and these extend all the way south along an entire line of thunderstorms that we're continuing to track across the Midwest and across central portions of Kansas for tonight. You can see just the very western fringe of our viewing area is included within this watch, but this watch, the bulk of it moves into areas of Nebraska and north central Kansas. That's actually where our storm system is sitting for tonight, over central portions of Kansas, and anywhere closest to it is where we will see that threat for stronger storms for tonight. You can see these storms on the broader scope, certainly not looking terribly heavy or impressive. They're small, but they are very potent, with again half-dollar-sized hail being reported with that cell over areas of Brown County. We also have additional thunderstorms that continue west of this line, and again, all of that is ahead of our storm system. You can see our area of low pressure spinning over central portions of Kansas, and anywhere ahead of this boundary, which includes our viewing area, we'll see that risk for strong storms as we move through the evening hours tonight. So your first alert between now and 10 p.m., and this is not just the western portions of our viewing area, but I think especially including the state line, a 40% chance for storms tonight, large hail and damaging winds. That's what we'll have to watch out for the next few hours. Looking at your Sunday, it will start off initially drier, but notice as we head towards the afternoon and into the early evening hours, we're going to be watching for that threat of storms developing again. Not nearly as widespread as we've seen the last couple of days, but that threat for severe weather is certainly going to be with us again for our Sunday, mainly from Kansas City and points off towards the south and the east. And the best time frame for these storms will likely be after 3 p.m., lasting through at least sunset tomorrow. Large hail and damaging winds, our greatest threat for storms Sunday as well. For the next 7 days, we will see that chance of storms off and on for Sunday and Monday. Better opportunities here for Tuesday and Wednesday. You can see those chances quickly climbing in terms of the opportunities, Maria. A 30% chance for storms on the map for your Sunday. So again, I'm hoping most of our outdoor activities for the second half of your weekend should go off without a hitch. But if you are within that 30% that does see storms, they could be strong, just like tonight's. And again, that severe thunderstorm warning in effect for Brown County until 6 o'clock tonight. Half-dollar-sized hail being reported with that storm.